Tell me about yourself.
Sir, myself Khaisar Ali. I am from Mumbai, Bandra.
Well, how many experience in safety field?
Sir, no, I am fresher only.
Well, well. And next question is, how many type of fire extinguisher?
Sir, there are four types of fire extinguishers. First one is CO2, carbon dioxide fire extinguisher, and second one is HEM foam, full form is mechanical foam, and third one is DCP, dry chemical powder, and last fourth one is water fire hydrant system, etc.
Okay, well, what is full form of MSDS?
Sir, material safety data sheet, and now converted in safety data sheet SDS.
Okay. Next, what is PPE?
PPE means personal protective equipments.
Okay. How many type of pump in pump house?
Sir, there are three type of pump house present in pumps. First one is diesel pump, second one is electrical pump, and third one is jockey pump.
And what is the safety equipment in working area?
In that many are there, sir. First one is first aid box, and second is rodent box, and third one is PPE box, fourth one fire extinguisher, and fifth one is eye body wash shower and eye wash bottles, and stand fire alarms, etc., and emergency control center. Example like ambulance, fire hydrant vehicles.
What is the combustible material and flammable material?
Sir, which materials have flash point below 37.8 degrees Celsius? We consider flammable material, and which material have flash point above 37.8 degrees Celsius? We consider combustible material.
What is fire point?
Sir, fire point of a fuel is the lowest temperature at the vapor of that fuel will came to burn for at least 5 seconds after ignition by an open flame.
And explain about flash point.
Flash point of a fuel is the lowest temperature and which a fuel release flammable vapor in the air and produce of a flash. This is the definition of a flash point.
And now we are moving to last question. What is fire?
Sir, fire is a chemical reaction of a fuel, oxygen and heat.
Why are you choosing oil and gas company?
Sir, in future, highly demands and well growth career and bright future in oil and gas companies. And another thing is experience purpose.
And what is your expected salary?
Sir, my range is 180 Kuwaiti dinar to 200 Kuwaiti dinar.
Okay. Why are you choosing Kuwait country?
Sir, I am interested in any Gulf country, and this is my first interview.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Khaisar Ali.
Thanks, sir. Nice to meet you.
Okay, thank you. गाइज, हमारे चैनल को सपोर्ट करने के लिए रेड कलर का सब्सक्राइब बटन को दबाकर हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें, साथ ही साथ बेल आइकन को भी दबाएं ताकि हमारा वीडियो सबसे पहले आप तक पहुंचे। गाइज, हेल्थ एंड सेफ्टी रिलेटेड आपके पास कोई भी क्वेश्चन या सजेशन है तो कमेंट सेक्शन में जाकर कमेंट जरूर करें, साथ ही साथ लाइक बटन को दबाना ना भूलें, एंड थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो।